an exciting time to join the Weld team because we work with a wide range of processes and materials. We're fabricating, we're building things that will go to space. It's awesome to be a part of that.
You're gonna be challenged, you're gonna be stimulated, but with that comes the rewards. It's an exciting time to be at Relativity. We're at the beginning stages of Terran R. The opportunities and builds are getting bigger and bigger.
My name is James Kropp, and I'm a senior weld engineer.
My name is Brian Lopez, I'm a lead weld specialist.
My name is Brian Riggs, I'm the director of materials and weld development.
Our weld development team is responsible for the development, qualification, and execution of all flight welding across the Terran R vehicle. Having worked in old aerospace in both the launch industry and on spacecraft, I was drawn to Relativity because it was an opportunity to really focus on implementing new welding processes and parameters. You know, we really focus on, you know, how to make the product better, how to make our welds better, that enables more efficient designs. Yet we still rely on tried and true industry practices.
On any given day, we're gonna be working on stage one and stage two downcomers, also stage one and two domes, various prop lines, different engine assemblies and hardware. Pretty much anything fusion welding related, we're gonna be involved with it.
We've got everything from conventional arc welding processes and branching out now into more unique technologies, including laser welding, orbital tube welding, manual and automated TIG welding. One of my most recent projects and challenges has been developing and standing up our own in-house laser welding capability. And we recently completed one of our first laser weld deliverables, which is the stub nozzle extension for the AONV engine qualification article.
Something that gets a little bit lost in the weeds is that as a company, we have a very dynamic situation. We have to constantly be working upstream and downstream with all of our parts. We also have the parts in front of us, but we have to deal with the tolerances upstream and downstream to make sure that we're communicating right, we're hitting those tolerances, and we're able to give a successful product.
We have a lot of experience from industry, and we are not afraid to take risks. We're constantly sharing what we know with each other, ready to innovate and iterate at a very rapid rate. We also put a lot of ownership on team members to be empowered and really drive decision-making at all levels. Whether you're a welder, a weld engineer, or manager, if you've got a good idea, we want to hear it and take action.
One of the things that's great about working with our team is we're still relatively small, but we're very efficient, and all of our team members have a role to play, and people don't hesitate to jump in and help out when we have a job that needs to get done.
The biggest thing that brings us together is that we're willing to help each other out. You know, we have deadlines and builds that are a little bit tougher than others, and in those scenarios, we like to lean on our other team members to help us out.
An ideal candidate for this role is somebody who's self-motivated and driven, doesn't need a lot of oversight, passionate and engaged, and communicates effectively. Somebody that wants to share what they know with the team, be hands-on and work hard on a variety of welding challenges across Terran R. So what's exciting about the opportunity here at Relativity is we have a lot of different welding processes, and we can innovate rapidly as we look to build the first of many Terran R vehicles.